New developments at 5, a jury delivered a guilty verdict in the trial of a San Benito teen accused in a fatal stabbing. Ramiro Martinez was convicted of murder and engaging in organized criminal activity. He was one of several teenagers accused in the fatal stabbing of 19-year-old Christopher Gallegos. Gallegos was stabbed in June of 2015 during a high school party. A jury is now deliberating his punishment.